So what I did yesterday was I took all the tin off the ceiling here because we're going to have to put insulation in the roof because we want this place enclosed and also a heated place. So that's what I've been up to. So today I'm framing up our first section of wall. This is going to be the door space. And I'm just finishing putting the nails in here.
You want?
Yeah.
So we use the plywood as a straight edge. The saw would follow right along, no problem at all. We didn't even have to look at the line. Hopefully that's a straight line.
We'll
what
see.
Do you think?
We'll see. We'll put it on our frame there. There's our frame, ready to go up.
So we're working on the wall here. We made them a little bit small. We didn't make them like a full 8 foot size. Because we're not 20 years old anymore, and we find them a bit heavy, especially when you start putting plywood and everything to them. And we're putting this down in sections, and we'll hope that the door will fit into it. We'll see. No, we're not there.
Okay, here we go. So I'm just marking where we're going to nail it every foot. So we got our first section completed with OSB on the outside, and this will be the door. And now we're going to work on our second wall. So this is the second half of the wall finished today. And I'm nailing my board onto it. So this is a trick you use with a ratchet if your frame is a little bit out of square. Put a ratchet on from one end to the other end, and you ratchet it until it gets into square. So that's a little trick.
Thank you.
ready for the second one.
So this is our first section where the door is going to go. It's all has its panels on now, and it's ready to go up. And this is the second wall for the front. And after we get these two walls up, then we'll close in two small walls on the edge, each edge. Hope the weather agrees to put this up.
So I'm nailing down the final veneer of the front wall. All done. Nice job, Audrey.